Hey, and welcome to Callum's Corner. I am so sorry. It has been so long since my last YTP.
I bid my time and formed
a secret toaster store. Weeks of toasters squirreled away. Here are my toasters. I am gonna
put all my
toasters
into the loop.
Yes! I love toasters!
This is the Tesco fraud department. Open up.
Fraud department?
Oh
shit!
Give us back our toasters, you little sod.
No, I will not!
Nah.
Where are my toasters? Where are my toasters? I've got bitten it! I've got bitten it again!
Hey, up. Welcome to Callum's Corner. I'm fuming. I've had it with
Tesco's.
Do you know what I found today is a message from
Tesco's,
because I messaged them a while ago saying, look,
give me my toasters.
And they've come back. They said, oh no, we can't do that, Callum. Would you like some free
Quavers?
Are you taking the piss,
Tesco's?
Do you think I need another packet of
fucking Quavers?
My life has been ruined by this. This is my ultimatum. I will come for you.
I'm taking away your power and a final solution.
What do you want?
Perhaps you can help me.
What the fucking shit are you down the mic for? Playing your fucking mouth, mate. I'm a grown man.
My surname's Adams.
You sent me a message first, yeah? I live in Smethwick, Birmingham, if you want the fucking brawl.
It's awful. We really need to stop this now.
Come down, Smethwick, ask for Danny G.
Can we just stop this?
Shut up, you dickhead, now. Fuck off. Don't send me another message. Fuck off.
That was exactly what I wanted to hear. Fraud department. You're in trouble now, aren't you? Dirty little fraud department. It's time to get revenge.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Ah, oh, for...
Shit!
On the ground. Oh
no. You sent me a message first, yeah? I live in Smethwick, Birmingham. If you want the fucking brawl, come down, Smethwick, ask for Danny G. I'll come to the house and I'll break your fucking legs, you know, prick!
Good riddance, Callum.
Yes! My toasters!
Die now, please.
No!